started this sooner.
Didn't even think about it.
I didn't either. Oh my gosh, don't look at our disgusting. We're gonna clean that after we're done.
Don't worry about that. Yeah. We made a mess while we were baking.
Yeah.
Because this is like Brett's extravaganza part three.
We're doing it again.
Sorta.
We're doing it again. This time I am working on making sourdough starters. These look absolutely disgusting, so just don't judge me. Working on that right now. And so we had some leftover stuff and we tried to make sourdough pizza. And this is all made from scratch. I don't know what to expect. I'm pretty excited.
I am too.
Yay.
I hope it's good.
Me too. Here's another one.
What's this one?
This one is sourdough caramelized onion biscuits. I made this one previously and you really liked it. I remember.
That's true.
I think it's a hit. I think it still needs some more flour, but we also made these, the pretzels.
Yeah.
Sourdough pretzels.
Some of them kind of look, the ones I made look a little bit like poop emojis.
Oh, they're cute. They're cute.
They look like poop emojis.
I like poop emojis.
From the side. That's a poop emoji.
It is. You're right. It's a cute poop emoji. And I bet it'll taste good.